Week one, we feel like it's been an overall success. We just got off the field. Our guys finished strong with a little bit of conditioning, and then we had a little tug of war to finish. And, that was always fun to see the competitive spirit come out of our players. But the locker room is alive. Our guys are having a lot of fun. They're working with joy, working with intentional actions. And we attacked this week with a great attitude, great mindset, as we start to lay out, you know, our identity for the 2021 Buffalo Bulls. I told them at the end of this workout that I'm so excited about the effort that they're putting out, the attitude that's in the locker room. Yes, sir, no, sir. They're getting after it, asking the right questions. I mean, we're having to push guys out the building right now. They want to stick around. They want to ask more questions. And you're just seeing, like, that unsolicited communication and appreciation. The leadership's been outstanding. We got a great group of older guys. We're getting a couple new players in here through grad transfer and JUCO and some other measures. But the culture and the identity is taking shape, and we're just really pleased with the attitude and the effort of the guys and where we are right now. Essentially, we're going to copycat this week for four straight weeks up into 4th of July weekend. 4th of July weekend, we're going to give the guys a nice little break, and then we'll come back for another 3.5 weeks, implement some more offense, defense, and get a little bit more time with Coach Cole in the weight room, and then transition ourselves to a discretionary week, and then 4 weeks, and then we play. So the schedule is in place. Right now, we're just putting in the work and putting the muscle behind what we got to get done, and just really, really, really pleased with a great week one. And we just got to keep following up with consistency now. 1, 2, 3.